Good morning, Packs and Panthers. Today is Wednesday. It is May 9th. Welcome to school on this beautiful day, this beautiful morning. I'd like to start by congratulating the second grade. So the second grade has raced their car all the way in the race to rewards in the cafeteria to the finish line, which was at the 7 this time. So congratulations, second grade, for winning the race in kindergarten, between kindergarten first and second graders. I saw the kindergarten working really hard. I saw first grade working really hard as well. But thank you to the second grade for day after day doing everything you can to follow the lunchroom expectations. I really, really appreciate it. I also wanted to say thank you and good luck, and we are all thinking of you, to the third, fourth, and fifth graders who are all this week starting testing. And so we have students all over the school working on language arts tests where they're reading passages and practicing their reading skills and their comprehension skills and using their vocabulary and using context clues to really show just all the incredible things they have learned this year. So students, I know you've been doing this for a couple days. You're going to be doing this for another week and a half. Here's the most important thing you should know. You are all so much more important than your test scores. Ultimately, the test scores say so little about you, because you have infinite value and worth just for being who you are. However, I know as your teachers and as your principal, I am so proud of you for all the hard work you've done this year and for all the learning you have done this year. And this is an incredible opportunity to show everything that you have learned. I've used the metaphor before. If you play soccer, you go to soccer practice day in and day out, and you go a few days a week and you practice and you practice and you practice. And when it gets time to come to the game, there's really no need to be nervous. It's just an opportunity to show everything you've been practicing on. It's the same thing with the test. This is a wonderful opportunity to show yourself, to show your teachers, to show your parents, and everyone else just how much you've been learning this year. So keep trying and doing your very, very best, and I know the rest will take care of itself. Thank you for working so hard on tests this week. Have a great day, Packs and Panthers.